Maximizing yield and quality in a sustainable, streamlined way has always been important for API production. Continuous processes are the perfect method to tackle these challenges in large-scale manufacturing. At Bachem, we have set up the first continuous chromatography system for center-cut purification at industrial scale, and we are excited to share this innovation with you. Continuous chromatography increases capacity, quality, and sustainability of the purification process for the pharma companies who have chosen Bachem for their API manufacturing. The innovative MSCGP technology represents great progress in the downstream processing for peptides and oligonucleotides. So what this practically means? MSCGP is a fully automated system using two columns that are operated in countercurrent mode. It internally repurifies side fractions called side cuts, while continuously eluting product fractions by changing from one column to the other. During the gradient purification, weak and strong adsorbing impurities are separated from the product. After elution from column 1, the weak adsorbing side cut fractions are diluted and transferred onto column 2. While the product is eluting from column 1, new crude product is fed onto column 2. After elution and collection of the product, the late eluting side cut fractions are diluted and transferred onto column 2. The same elution process is then repeated with column 2. The process allows a higher capacity at typically 30% lower solvent consumption and reaches the target purity of the product often with higher yield, typically 10% more, compared to conventional single-column batch purification. Overall, MSCGP brings significant key benefits for our customers. It's scalable, highly efficient, and cost-effective process, particularly for large-scale production. It is also an automated system, which can run 24/7, allowing significant decrease in the purification campaign cycle times. An additional benefit is that MSCGP is a more sustainable process. It reduces solvent consumption and process mass intensity, PMI. Finally, MSCGP deploys standard chromatographic conditions and API quality is not adversely affected by changing from batch to continuous mode. We have introduced this technology for peptide APIs and are establishing it for oligonucleotides. We have proved that MSCGP technology will be cost-effective and substantially reduce waste. Sharing the benefits of continuous chromatography with the pharma or biotech companies who rely on us for their product's excellence is part of our mission, and we are proud to contribute to a better, healthier world.